An update about Ian Watkins is that his injuries are not life-threatening. He was attacked 3 times to the neck after being taken hostage by a new inmate. It said the attack occurred because of a disagreement about guitar lessons, but Ian Watkins is now said to survive the attack. Annoyingly, he's probably now going to be put into solitude where people can look after him better. I just hope he lives his whole life in fear.